Well, this is fascinating. In England, a couple caught an unusual sight on camera in their backyard. Take a look. It's a fox that appears to have just two legs. The front legs look to be fully developed. The fox seems to be okay. It's moving well. It does not seem to be malnourished. It's adapted to its environment, but it moves around with no problem.
No problem right there. Okay. Yeah.